Here we are with Dan Lynn, second day of Big Ten Media Days. Dan, tell us a little about what you did last night around Chicago.
You know, last night when they Gino's Ace had my first deep dish pizza, I could only eat four pizzas. It was definitely big and filling. Then we walked around Chicago. It was my first time there. You know, it was a great downtown area. We just walked around and took pictures.
Talk a little about Stefan. He was talking all day yesterday about putting down a Chicago-style deep-dish pizza.
You know, he got a medium, which is six pizzas, and he definitely put them down. I definitely think he could have ate a large, because right when we got back to the hotel, he ate some more. So he definitely could have taken down a large.
What were your impressions of the city itself?
The city's actually really nice. You know, it's really big. You know, we walked around for about half an hour. We were taking pictures. You know, it's a really nice city. It's one of the nicer downtowns I've ever seen.
Now, this morning, what have you been up to?
This morning, you know, we got up early, had breakfast, and then we've just been in here. You know, we all have our own table, just answering different questions from the media.
Anything stand out that people have been asking me this morning?
You know, a lot of the similar questions, you know, a lot of surveys. You know, people are coming around, you know, other than Penn State, you know, if you had to pick a player, you know, who would you pick? You know, a lot of questions like that. And then just the same questions as yesterday, a lot of questions about how we're going to play certain players, you know, the quarterback spot, the linebackers on defense, how the secondary is going to look.
So, looking around the room here, who is the most difficult matchup for you as a corner, quarterback-wise?
As me as a quarterback, the most difficult matchup, you know, there were some great receivers in Big Ten last year that left Eric Decker and Aurelius Ben. I'm expecting probably Ohio State's Davier Posey to be one of the top receivers in the Big Ten.
For the rest of the day, what do you have planned?
I think we're in here for a couple more hours, and we have a luncheon, and then we're getting on an airplane and heading back, and then hang out with my friends and get back to Penn State.